टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिक आर्क फर्नेस और इलेक्ट्रिक आर्क प्रोसेस फॉर कन्वर्टिंग आयरन ओर इनटू गुड क्वालिटी स्टील। इट इज़ यूज्ड फॉर मेकिंग कार्बन स्टील और फेरस स्टील फ्रॉम स्क्रैप आयरन। पिग आयरन आयरन कार्बाइड इज मेल्टेड एंड कन्वर्टेड इनटू हाई क्वालिटी स्टील। लाइमस्टोन इज यूज्ड एज ए फ्लक्स एंड इलेक्ट्रोड्स आर यूज्ड for creating arc. Now we see the working of electric arc furnace. Firstly, we will discuss about parts of the electric arc furnace. We have a combustion chamber in which iron ore will be melted. It is covered from the upper side. This is furnace cell. And these are the refractory lining for resisting heat transfer. These are the electrodes for creating arc. These electrodes are of graphite. Now what will happen? Upper cover will be removed and iron ore particles will be charged into the combustion chamber or into the furnace. These are the iron scrap and limestone particles. Then electrodes will be inserted into the combustion chamber and this will be covered by the upper cover. These electrodes are connected with the power supply, and when power supply will be on, these electrodes will create an arc and produce a heating effect in the chamber. This heating effect will produce heat and convert iron ore into good quality steel with a layer of slag. These layer of slag will be removed and good quality steel will be separated from the impurities. So this is the process of electric arc furnace. Thank you for seeing this video. For more updated videos, you can subscribe me on my channel Learn and Grow. Thank you.